Okay, let's go, everyone.
Gotta love the sewers. It's the stench that just keeps on giving. It looks like the alarm sensors I set up are picking up some strange movements all throughout the sewer system. They're pinging like crazy everywhere. I really don't like the idea of Shredhead's little psycho army messing around this close to home.
Protecting the lair from the Foot's the least of our concerns, Raf. This section of the sewer is Slash's territory.
And we all know the big guy doesn't like visitors. Any visitors.
Eh, no biggie. What's the worst that could happen?
I was born for this!
Thank you.
know where that came from. Yeah.
You, the enemy will become more aggressive. Stay out of their sight. They are the disturbance I was picking up. Guys, Leo's on the target. Get to him as fast as you can. They're bringing in reinforcements. In there. Do you think you're getting closer to the end yet?
I never miss.
If you see any rats behaving oddly, be on your guard. You just never know who's down there.
Thank you.
go!
You, the enemy will become more aggressive. Stay out of their sight.
This is the last thing we needed. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to fight him.
Just go easy on him, all right? He's really just a big softy on the inside.
We're more worried about the huge claws and spikes on the outside, Mikey. I never miss. There's more where that came from.
Let's go! Let's go!
I was born for this.
Let's go!
That's a thing that just happened. Sweet, cheesy motivation. Sweet, cheesy motivation. Oh man, brain drained. I never miss.
Oh, the humanity.
There's more where that came from.
Let's go! Let's go!
I was born for this. Back to the drawing board. There's more where that came.
Why does the world keep spinning?
Let's go!
Oh man, brain drain. Drain.
Oh my, he's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good. Donnie's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
This is no time for jokes, guys. Everything's upside down. Cold defeat.
This will not do.
Man, this is the last thing we needed. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to fight him.
I never just go easy on him, all right? He's really just a big softie on the inside.
We're more worried about the huge claws and spikes on the outside, Mikey. I can totally handle this.
Let's do this.
I could eat a dozen of these.
Oh, the humanity.
Everything's upside down.
Why does the world keep spinning?
Snap out of it!
I was just feeling lonely, is all.
to humanity.
Splendid. Your daily training is proving beneficial.
Trying to crash your crib. We were just trying to stop those foot dudes. That's all.
Foot bad.
Yep, totally bad. And we're the good guys, see? So, how about it, big guy? You know what those foot dweebs were doing?
Yes, Foot was sneaking. Space guns!
Did he say space guns?
Slash tire. Go night night now.
Space guns?
Were you able to learn anything new, Leonardo?
No, Father. Nothing useful anyway. The only good thing is the police have ordered a mandatory curfew, so we aren't as exposed as we could be.
Hopefully the eggheads will be able to figure out what the heck's going on.
That's it!
Guys, check this out. April and I have been doing a close analysis on all the data we've gathered so far, cross-referencing it against news reports and police dispatches we've intercepted, and we've come to a perplexing conclusion. This isn't just about crime.
Say what now?
We believe Shredder and Krang are teaming up for an invasion.
An invasion?
Like, from outer space?
Maybe. We don't have specifics. But it definitely adds a dangerous new variable to the equation.
Oh, crud. Cool. I rule at Space Invaders.
No. It is very not cool, Michelangelo. I fear this may be too big for our family to handle.
But you said it yourself, Father. We're honor-bound to do something about it. Whatever it is.
Yeah, the cops got their hands full. It's up to us. We can't stop now.
No. No, we cannot.
We don't have a fix on Shredder or Krang's exact locations, but they are definitely operating from within the city somewhere.
Well, it's the best lead we've got. We're just gonna have to keep on hunting until we track them down.
And Master Splinter and I will continue to monitor things from this end while you do.